Before, to shave the head was to retreat from the world. Now it is to enter the world as witnesses of truth. Monks and nuns have become the real enemy of the Chinese. The strength of our devotion frightens them. They say we should retreat to a quiet place, a peaceful place, and not cause disturbances in the community. We had no peace of mind in the nunnery. The police listened at our doors to learn our thoughts.